district officers, fellow Toastmasters, and welcome guests. A very good evening to all of you.
Good evening.
I welcome you all to this special meeting. I was neither a captain nor they were sailors. Yet we, a bunch of sunshiners, set out on an adventurous voyage 6 months back on a summer monsoon evening. Even though we were new and inexperienced to handle this odious journey, we declared to the world, we have fire and fuel in our bellies. Now it's time to share with all of you what treasures we have brought back home. Once we started sailing, our Toastmaster, VP Education, Jose, hit the bullseye and created waves by conducting the first speechcraft. He did a splendid job and also proved that he was the backbone to the crew. As our enthusiasm was running high, we embarked upon second speechcraft. The high-spirited trio, Associate Secretary Ajay Madan, Treasurer Sanjeev Joshi, and Toastmaster Santosh, wonderfully steered it. After a few days, with an overflowing excitement, we started youth leadership program for students. Our ever dynamic and charming couple, Toastmaster Associate VTPR Gurudath, Sergeant at Arms Chinmayi Sridhar, are presently anchoring this program. All the senior Toastmasters and VPPR Vetri Selvan, Toastmasters Vijay Lakshmi Bahirath, Anand Bahirath, and our secretary Pramila Prasad are all equal partners in these ventures. Well, you know, engrossed in these ventures, our VP membership, Dr. Preetham, quietly added 8 new members. Our enthusiasm hit the roof when we approached 500th mark. We remembered, acknowledged, and felicitated our forefathers. Each sunshiner had risen to the occasion and helped us to make our Sensation 500 a sensation. While reaching the shores, we became jubilant as we witnessed glorious moments as our fellow Toastmasters brought laurels by winning prizes at various contests. Our Toastmaster Krishnaswamy was the winner at the area level humorous speech contest, and Bhaskar Das was first runner up at area level humorous speech contest. Toastmaster T.K. Prasad, T.K. Damesh, was first runner up at the Division B Elaboration contest. And Toastmaster Ram was first runner up at area level Elaboration contest. This smooth and safe sailing was possible as our senior Toastmasters showed us the way like a lighthouse and guided us like a compass at every step. And all our fellow Toastmasters stood by us during turbulence. We have proved that it doesn't matter whether we are young or old, skilled or unskilled, experienced or inexperienced, but what really matters is the fire and fuel within us to reach the heights, peaks, and pinnacles of excellence. Today, we are fortunate that a very mature and senior Toastmaster working in an organization like Infosys is going to take over. I'm sure he will definitely add value to the club. I thoroughly enjoyed this journey. I'm thankful to all the sunshiners for their love and warmth. I'm indebted to my son Siddharth for being a pillar of strength in all my endeavors. I wish Toastmaster Edna Sridhara and his team all the success in the coming term. Toastmasters, to take us through today's meeting, we have a very confident and committed Toastmaster. If you give him any tasks, he just does it within no time. He's the best friend of our term. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome today's Master of Ceremonies, Toastmaster Santosh Stephen.